Hello, this is Chris Beasley, and today I want to talk to you about how to export Gamry EIS data. What I've done is loaded up the sample potentially static EIS data file from the My Gamry data folder, and we're looking at the Nyquist plot of the Randall cell that comes included on every universal dummy cell. It's very easy to export XY data as text. You'll see there's two rows of buttons above the chart. And if I merely hover over the button on the top left, it says copy to clipboard. I click on it and I can click copy it as text. And then it's very easy to paste XY data into a program like Excel or Origin or Sigmaplot or any other graphing program you might have. So come over here, I click paste, and there are our XY data. In the Nyquist plot, we had our real data here. Our imaginary data here. And just, we can see how easy it is to export XY data for graphing in another program. Another neat feature of Echem Analyst is that you can export as bitmaps or as metafiles. So perhaps you want to paste right from here into PowerPoint or Word for publication purposes. What you would do is you would, of course, choose your colors that you might want appropriately. Just right-click all over the chart, and you can change axes and font sizes and titles and so forth until your chart is publication ready. And then you would simply click copy it as a bitmap, and then you could paste it into something like PowerPoint. And we could see it paste in very nicely, just like you saw in the Echem Analyst. There's another neat feature of Echem Analyst that I want to show you regarding exporting of charts, and that's the ability to add, say, a picture to your chart for exporting. So perhaps what I would want to do is I would want to put the model actually on the chart itself. So I could right-click just above the chart and select toolbars, and then we get this neat little annotate toolbar. So we can see we can add rectangles and circles or ellipses, we can add arrows, we can add text and call-out boxes. One of the neat things you can do is you can drop a picture in here. So I click on picture, draw some region, then I just double-click inside that box. And now there's two tabs that show up. You can define what you want your border to look like, if you want to add a border at all. You can also click on the picture tab, and then you can select your picture. In my instance, I'm going to show the Randall's picture, and you can send it to the original size, you can stretch it to fill the box that you already have drawn, or you can tile it if your image is smaller than the box you've already drawn. So I'm just going to let it at original size, click OK, and we can see it loaded up. So now, when I drag it out, I can see that this image has now been placed on our chart, and when I copy the chart itself, I'll see that that image will go along with it. So now I'm going to copy it as a bitmap, go back over to PowerPoint, and I'm going to paste it in. And that is how you export Gamry EIS data from Echem Analyst. So although I showed you how to export Gamry EIS data, this set of steps is also applicable to any other Gamry data, such as cyclic voltammetry or polarization resistance. You merely click on the copy to clipboard button above the chart, and you can copy this XY data and paste it into Excel or any other plotting program.